On Christmas Day, I watched the Queen's Christmas speech, and it gave me an idea. Why don't I do a Queen of Real Estate New Year's speech? So here it is. But first, make sure you click subscribe so you will never miss out on our great videos we'll be putting out in 2020. Was a record-breaking year for my company, and I wanted to take a moment to touch on the highlights of the year and mention a few things that will be coming out in 2020. In 2019, my company helped 63 families move, and 82% of those families came from referrals and recommendations from our clients, and we don't take that lightly. Our clients, our friends, our families, our business partners and advocates, you are the backbone of our business. And we were able to celebrate this with our clients this year. We had my annual Easter egg hunt. We did a private screening of the Lion King movie. We had one-on-one visits, coffees, handwritten notes, and lots of phone calls. We were also honored to refer out our preferred vendors, contractors, and service providers over 100 times this year. We are honored to have these preferred partners as our business partners and are proud to continue to support these local businesses and help them grow in 2020. We know our clients are in very good hands when we're working with these businesses. Everything from plumbers to horse boarders, from decorators to dermatologists. Consider us your resource for referrals in 2020. The charitable arm of my company is going strong. The Pineapple Fund was created in 2018 to help make houses homes, and two great local organizations were very deserving of grants this year, and the results have made our hearts sing. The Pineapple Fund was able to financially support the Fredericksburg SPCA through a grant for a fabulous exhibit at the Fredericksburg Area Museum featuring pets helping make houses homes. This exhibit was very well received, and I was very proud to be part of making it possible. The fund also helped Project 516 by giving grants to build wheelchair ramps at homes in our local area. As a Navy veteran myself, I take deep pride in helping our area's disabled veterans, and helping them be able to enjoy and feel more comfortable in their homes is near and dear to my heart. I'm looking forward to helping more and more people and more houses become homes in 2020. In 2019, we also had the great support of our intern from the University of Mary Washington, Casey Mundy. She did a fabulous job helping us on all of our social platforms and promoting our business, as well as the fabulous homes we marketed this year. Her contributions were second to none, and we all thank her so very much. Casey is now working for a large insurance company in Washington, D.C., and we are so proud of all of her accomplishments. My teammates also had a stellar year, and I am so proud of them. Not only did they help 25 more families successfully move this year, they also worked tirelessly on their own personal and professional growth by attending numerous classes, webinars, seminars, and reading tons of books. They also were able to contribute to our community through their involvement in their churches, numerous boards of directors, community service, the Realtor Association, and in their own private client appreciation events. I'm so proud of Nikki and Frank, Debbie and Margaret, and I'm looking forward to what they have in store for 2020. 2020 will be a year of growth for my company. We'll be growing in our market share, our social media presence, and in our own skills in the real estate business. We will also be implementing many new programs to help more clients in 2020. Our move-up program, our downsizing programs, they'll be the first in the area, as well as our investment property transformation program. So stay tuned to that. In 2020, we're looking to help even more families move. So if you know of someone thinking to move in 2020, please reach out to us. We are happy to help. And we also can help your referrals throughout the United States and Canada. We have a strong referral network of like-minded agents throughout North America who we have personally vetted, and we are proud to refer them to your friends and family and coworkers who live outside of our area. It makes the process really simple, and we like knowing that our clients and your friends and family are being taken care of the same way we would take care of them. So if you're interested in this, click on our link in the description box below, visit our website, learn more about our team, fill out a buyer or seller profile, or contact us to look for a referral to a tradesman, business person, or if you know someone moving outside the area, a referral to that area. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on anything in 2020. Let's make 2020 a year to be proud of. Thank you for watching.